Yo, DJ Puffy. You see me? You see me? Yo,
guys, hey. So what's going on? This is me at the start of every video explaining what we're doing on every trip. Yeah. Today, we're going to Trinidad. And this is for this right here. What Groove Theory is, it's like a showcase or a workshop where DJs go in and play and perform. Excuse me. DJs go and play and perform, and then they like ask the questions and shit after. So that's what we're doing.
Is it like a Q&A?
Yeah, it's like a Q&A. So yeah. I am very tired because we decided to go out last night.
So, thanks, Brandon.
Thanks, Brandon. But that's what you do for your friends. Okay? So you do for your friends. Chicken?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Would you like to have hot sauce on your side?
Yes.
Alright, what's the other order?
Fire roasted chicken.
Alright. Can I get a drink?
Can I get that with fries?
Absolutely.
Awesome. Alright, so we're ready. The elevator is behind James. Yeah. It's so good. And we are going to the lobby. Yeah, big up to Popcorn and Shanto Audio, Chromatic. But what was I saying? Yeah, they're picking us up at 9 o'clock. And where are we?
Yeah.
Why are we going to the 14th floor to go back down?
VI 14th?
Yeah.
The hell? I thought you only used to get his sound. Alright, Dodish.
You got me, Dodish.
Oh, he's a car. He rock. It worked.
Let's fucking go.
Put it in here.
I did.
Press it, I'm putting
it. I did. Okay, now it's going on,
Oh, it's going on?
I hit two.
So what's lobby?
Oh, you know what? We probably can't take the elevator to the lobby.
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
that thing makes you that we trapped it.
And with a jet free coat.
Yo. Right.
So where the door remove you want?
Well, they can't. We came up with this thing and this mantra that we live by: dream real. We all have dreams, and we're all working to make these dreams a reality. But what you see, what you believe, is what you can achieve. So we always believed that we can make our dreams a reality just by thinking about it, constantly taking action toward these things and these dreams. And we formed a company as a result of that mantra, and it's called Dream Real Projects. We invested in that presentation, brand and image, brand power and image. So we started to develop things like EPKs, electronic press kits. We started to hire PR people that would kind of guide us in the right direction in terms of how to speak to journalists or people on the radio if they're interviewing us, etc. Artist development type stuff. You had some hardships, some bad man. Oh yeah, I'm a bad man. What do you want people to see? What do you want people to think about you? I'm an open book, man. And I decided to go that route. Very pure, very real route. This is me, B. I could only be me. And what you see on social media is what you get. How do you want people to see you? How do you present yourself? You know, what do you post? How often do you post? Things like that people look for. And once you're frequent, consistent, and you realize what your audience likes, and you feed them that, then you're on your way to growing a great social profile.
Yo, DJ Puffy. You see me? You see me? Yo, hey. Laying to the side like ding dong. Oof. Dub them a swing like swing song. Oof. Hey, Puffy them girlfriend like we. Like we. Even though we black like King Kong.
So this is actually an edit that I made to the Bora Musa and A$AP Rocky's Love Sick.
Inspired, man. I'm so inspired. Groove Theory was amazing. It was the greatest thing. And I need to do more stuff like that. Man.
New things in 2017.
Yeah.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Come here,
man.
How are you going?
Yo, yo, yo.
Honestly, like I was your mom. Like the feelings I got. What? And I spoke about it for days and for days. That is such an accomplishment. I am so proud of you.
Thanks.
What does it mean though? Like,
It means everything. It means new avenues for myself and my career. It means new avenues for other people because we broke some walls down, you know what I mean? We allowed people to look at DJs from the Caribbean now. They're now we have their attention. So I mean it's new avenues for other people as well.
But it's going to flow?
It's in love.
Yeah. Because the bottom floor not
all open. Right, all right, I forgot. They switch it up. Switch up. We should be proud of ourselves.
Oh yeah, hella proud. We did not go out last night. Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, this is what we're going to do. And I'm going to film this. And yeah, anyway, yo man, this is what's going on. Special delivery from Hoi Palm. Some pretty dope stuff.
So, I decided that I could show y'all what's going on. Not a huge package, but
some
pretty dope stuff. So here we go. Snapbot says, Soka made me do it. And yeah, it's pretty lit. I'm not the type of guy to wear this stamps on my hats. So that's off. Whoop, head small. And big up to Hoi Pong one time. Craig, big up yourself, families. You're done off. Yeah. You in business there, James?
Yep.
We in order. Good. Next thing is, let's pull up these. My cup or my cup. Anytime you see me cup. Watch when we put the clear cup. If y'all don't know that song, it's called Party Cup. Make sure y'all go and listen to that. That's actually one of my favorite songs of all time. And these, what I'm about to show you guys is the beginning of...
What, there's more?
Yeah, there's more. What I'm about to show you guys is the beginning of something really dope, something really special. Myself and Hoi Pong, we're going to be working together. We're going to be collaborating on some huge projects. And this is the first installment. We're starting small and we're working our way up. And these things are extremely limited. So when they release, please, please grab them. Because y'all know how I do with my stuff and my releases. Beijing Gold went like, what? No, you can't get none no more. Period. So everything is timely. And you know, we try to make things exclusive so there's a personal connection to these things and you feel as though you're one of the only people to have them. And yeah, because everybody's special and anything that has my face or my name on it is like, when you have it, you have a piece of me. You know, we've put a lot of time and energy into this. So, without all the sentimental stuff, I'm gonna put these on the table.
Shit, about to get lit.
So, as you can see, we have some of Hoi Pong's pings here. These are ping pongs. But at the bottom, you can see our first collab, the Puffy. Shout out to every single artist who's drawn this this particular photo that James took in Miami, what, a year ago?
Yeah, my makeup.
Yeah, but this is it. We got the pins. It's a kind of metal back, so you could pin it anywhere. Let's see. And I will definitely be wearing these all the time, my friend.
Nah,
all
you,
the
time. You know what would be
I
funny?
I will have to take off the shirt to kind of pin it on, but...
You know what would be kind of funny?
What?
I know every time you get to wear somebody, you sit up on your chest.
Yeah.
And it could be like, what?
But yeah, these are going to be available online. I should have some on me all the time and they'll be available for purchase. I just dropped them. Bad. Oh.
Right.
Yeah, so I'm pinned on my shirt, bro. How's that, bruv? Yeah, so ping pongs. The first DJ Puffy pin. Puffy and Hoi Pong. Huge collab. You can get yours really soon. And I'll drop all the information a little later down so that you guys can purchase them. You purchase them online and they ship straight to your house or wherever you want them to go. So, yeah. I'll give you the links and all the details as soon as we launch everything. Cool. Thank you guys so much for your support. Hoi Pong, Craig, the whole team. Thank you guys so much. And yeah, give God thanks for this, for sure.
monumental stuff. Dream real.
I'd rather be glowing,
staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive, staying alive. I'll see you wherever I'm worthy, I'll have you staying alive, staying alive. You see everything and everybody shaking, I'll be staying alive, staying alive.
Bueno, Debbie.
Let me take that off.